We're checking out Blackjack in Vancouver. Let's see what they got in there. See you guys inside. Oh, this is a building. They're here all year. These are tanks, those. Novelty stuff.
Lights
and explosions. Really good sports. I promise.
Okay. They have like they have bigger boxes. Oh,
it's
like they're like
these are $2.
$2
Yeah. Sparkles. Fountain. Here's the shells.
$9.
Wow. Many people in here.
They're good, don't get me wrong.
Forty-eight breaks total.
48 Yeah, and these are the strawberries.
Here's the shells of vengeance.
Here's the bottle rocket.
Those are jumping jacks. Those are the ones that spin on the ground. Hey, this yikes. The yikes cake's really good. I got a couple of those. Check out. Not bad. There's so many people in here. Crazy. Whoa, look at that. $2.99 for that. I'm gonna go look at the shells again. These are little mini shells. There. Festival balls. Reaper's Doom. Oh, Super Magnum. Those ones aren't bad. This one, Buster. Calibers are $69. $69. those are the 1 1/4 inch shells right there. The King Arthur. Those are the Excalibur 12 pack.
Hey.
Shells of Vengeance, $69.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Come on, bud. The assortments. Come on, dude. There's so many people in here, it's hard to... Probably shouldn't have came on a Sunday. A lot of this stuff is overpriced, a lot. Those, we have some of those. I think these shouldn't have. I think those were $1.25. Here's your jumbo smoke balls. The smoke balls are $1. And fireworks first aid kit. Kind of looks cool.
They used to sell things that are kind of like firecrackers that, you know, long.